So you found the chief, but there was no sign of Lyra. That's a bit unsettling. Let me see that note of hers. Perhaps she's had a change of heart and escaped on her own. It's written in the Darkling script, and... oh no, this is bad. Very bad. Lyra isn't just part of the cult now. She's their blooming high priestess. As soon as she could walk, Lyra was messing around with plants and fungus. Such was her talent that some varieties would grow and change at a mere touch. And it's the Forgone that worries me most. A fungus that brings new life to old bones. Her note talks of a promise to Cisna and the risen might of the Forgone. Apparently, she's gone to the Bronzed Mire to do some experiments. Please, find Lyra and convince her to stop this insanity.
Proper free now. Now, you mind handing Fiske's lore over? I'm keen to find it a better home. Honestly, can't fathom what went wrong with them boys, Ake and Fiske. I reckon there's some shadowy whisperings behind all this. Mark my words. Now that the business of salvation is done and dusted, let's get on to the personal stuff. That Corey, what thought this whole fracas up, he needs to pay for what he started. Don't know whether you'd call this justice or vengeance, really. To me mind, it don't matter either way. It all ends the same, don't it? The slimy worm has managed to slither his way into the good books of a Lotharian clan. He's tucked up nice and cozy in their fort near the Bronzed Mire. Fancy some snake hunting?
Yeah.